Hey, Sats here. Today I'm gonna show you how you can import your account from Ordinal Wallets to Unisat. First of all, you're gonna go to unisat.io and gonna click on download. Okay, you're gonna wait to load. You're gonna click here on add to Chrome. You're gonna wait a few seconds. Okay, now you're gonna click on create a new wallet. You're gonna type any password that you want. I'm gonna put wallet 123. Okay, here you're gonna save your private key. Okay, I save it and click on continue. Now we're gonna choose here Taproot if you are using this for Ordinals, and click on continue. Okay, so we're gonna click on here and gonna ping the extension. Okay, now it's here. This is my account. Now we can go to ordinalwallets.com and click your wallet here. Okay, so you're gonna click on here, go to view recovery, you're gonna type your password again, and we're gonna click on here, advanced. Okay, we don't need this, we need this. Okay, we're gonna go copy this Wi-Fi private key right here, and now we're gonna go to Unisat. You're gonna click on AD wallet here, right here, boom, and click on here. Okay, so you're gonna go to restore from a single private key and paste this right here. And now I'm gonna click on continue. You're gonna choose Taproot. Okay, it's the same that you use in here. So just click continue and boom, you already have your wallet right here. Okay, you can check it's the same address like here. Let me go back here. Okay, it's the same address. Okay, so all done. You just imported your Ordinals wallet to Unisat. This is everything. Hope you like it. It's simple, it's easy, and you can do it. Okay? So, see you in the next video, and bye.